Commissioner, my last question is about the diversity and the sources of innovation are very diverse now. Much more diverse than before when was focused from research, and from research we had the knowledge transfer into innovation. The new sources of innovation come from social innovation, creative and cultural areas. Therefore, many think that we should use research, education, culture, and innovation instead of research, technological development, and innovation. You have the right portfolio to address this question. How do you see this evolution? And how do you see the synergies between the mechanisms and the funds that you have under your responsibility, but also of your colleagues, such as the cohesion funds? How can you, both from the policy point of view, but also the instruments, to tackle this diversity that is so rich of innovation, of different forms of innovation?
Indeed, Maria, there is an evolution from the linear process of research development and innovation to a much more complex triangle of research, education, and innovation with links between these elements. And these three elements should feed one another. We should think on ways for innovators to feed the researchers with challenges that the innovators are funding in their work and that need progress in some science domain. And likewise, education systems should be fed with inputs coming from the innovation world as well as from science. And this is an important change of paradigm, moving from a linear system to a helix system with interactions among these three elements, but also with the fourth element, the civil society. Because for us, it's really important to take all these elements to build a true pan-European ecosystem and drive the innovation agenda for Europe. But these changes in the nature of innovation is also reflected in disruptive innovations appearing in all fields, and startups are emerging as key players. And as I already said it, we are witnessing a next wave of innovation based on deep tech and new combinations of scientific knowledge and technologies. And here, the collaboration is our key word. But again, as I already said it, it's very good to talk about synergies, but now we need something really, really concrete. That's why the first thing for me is to ensure internal synergies between the different pillars of Horizon Europe. European Research Council working together with European Innovation Council. Today, it's a very special day for us. We launched our missions, and we are proposing a new wave of working together with eight other commissioners, combining Horizon Europe with structural funds, with cohesion funds. So this time, what I think that we need is more examples, concrete examples, how by bringing together the different available European funds, we can reach our objective and that will be beneficial for our citizens. And I very much hope that we'll be able to continue counting on the support of the European Parliament and the European Internet Forum to co-create this solution, because that's very much needed.